Also new at 4, a deadly accident in southwest St. Louis County. This was the scene at 141 in Bowles. The Missouri Highway Patrol telling us a motorcyclist and SUV collided, killing one person. Investigators have not released the name of the victim or any more details on what happened. 141 was shut down for a couple of hours while police investigated.